was a beautiful morning. Everybody was everywhere. All of a sudden,
police walked over. I went, that's a bomb.
Did you think of the consequences?
It was my destiny.
It was just complete shock and helplessness.
This was like a war scene.
Detectives fear the bomb could be the start of a terror campaign.
I thought it was a racist thing.
Was it a group of people? Was it one person?
There was lots of speculation. And then...
The second weekend running in the capital, ethnic communities have once again been targeted.
This strikes at the heart of the Bengali community.
We will defeat the people who are responsible for these bombs.
I spent 10 years undercover in the far right. I've got a different perspective. There was talk about starting a race war. All someone had to do was light a match.
Whilst the politicians and the police were dithering,
the bomber is preparing the next bomb.
It brought the pressure to a different level.
Nobody was thinking about the fact that this could go wider to the gay community.
I was passing by, and then...
He's murdered an unborn child.
Well, I was never going to let him get away with it.
There'd never been a serial bomber. People were afraid.
They're trying to drive us apart!
It was down to us.
We're coming together in a way you've never seen us before!
This was somebody who hated difference.
What gives me hope is that there are more good people than bad people.
I knew we needed to stop him.